Day 6 of the quarantine of Knox County. The head released a statement asking for calm and patience, calling a do-nothing agenda. The fly zone firmly in place. Even though clues to the nature of the outbreak. However, pictures released by U.S. forces show crowded streets, suggesting that, despite it all, the townsfolk of Ladrell are still living as normal.